Today I'm going to show you how to do leopard print nails. I'm showing you on fake nails this time, but you can do it on short nails. So this is how you do it. Now I've already done the base coat. So this is the base coat. You can use it as a top coat as well. And now I'm going to show you how to do it. So I'm using this colour, it's like a violety light purple colour. So I'm going to use this as the main colour. So I'm going to put this on. You can use any colour, but I like this colour. Right, I've done two, as you can see. So that's what you do. You kind of just do little circles and different shapes. And I'm using this nail art professional one. You don't have to, but I like this one because it's a thin brush, so they don't get too thick or anything. But it's up to you, and you can just do it any colour. So what you do is you just do little shapes and lines. But there's everywhere. Try not to get them together though. Just when you think there's enough, you can just stop and you can add more. I'll be enough on that one. And on this one. But that'll be enough. So if you let them dry for a bit, and then we can start the next part. Now once you think they're dry, you can get your next colour, and I'm using another nail art one, and it's a black one this time. You can use the pen if you want, but mine isn't working, so I'm going to use the brush. So get this, and they look really good if you're using a black one. So just going to get the brush out, and what we're going to do is you're going to go round them, but not fully round. So just like that, and then a bit on the other side. Like this. Like that. Like this. When you think you've done enough on each one, you can add some little back lines in. Like that. And there you go.